Head to our website to watch any of tonight's amazing routines again. Plus, you can send the dancers a question or fan message. Check out loads of behind-the-scenes action in the photo gallery and join us on Facebook and Twitter. That's at 10.com.au/dance. Welcome back to your Top 8 Performance Show. After their first routine tonight and their first time dancing together, Philippe and Carly got a fantastic response to their chemistry and contemporary technique. Now it's time for something very different. In her own genre, jazz dancer Carly teams up with hip-hop dancer Philippe in another out-of-the-box routine from the squared division.
So this routine that we're doing today, it's Ken and Barbie and what happens to them after hours when no one's around.
It's a little bit naughty, I think.
Oh, and you're absolutely outraged.
I don't know whether anyone else could have suited Barbie and Ken more.
7, 8, 1, that's it.
Thankfully, ripped it all over the place today. When people normally meet me, obviously, because I have blonde hair, they associate me with being a Barbie, but I'm actually the complete opposite. I hate Barbies and I hate pink.
All right, guys, day two. Today we're going to focus on these characters. This is Barbie and this is Ken.
There's a lot not there at the moment, just finding the character properly.
I don't think we have the characters down yet.
I think we'll be fine on the night, Barbie.
In their very own Toy Story, give it up for Philippe and Carly.
Well done, Squared Division. Fantastic, fantastic job. Fabulously fun. When I entered the building tonight, I got out of my car and I saw you guys there and I thought, why the hell has Janet let them have such bad wigs on? I couldn't work out. Everything's so quality with our look. And then, now that you're Ken and Barbie, I get it. You need the bad wigs. It's perfect. A little bit of a technical thing for you there. The lift was clunky and heavy. Really, really heavy. And so it took me out of the routine there for a few moments because I saw all the mechanics of it and all the heaviness.
Didn't you try with your Ken and Barbie when you were younger and Ken tried to lift Barbie and it was really hard?
No, Nat, great number on a great show. I really believe that the audience is going to vote for that, so I don't need to ask them to. Good job, guys. Well done.
Thank you. Funny.
Okay, this was such a fun idea and a fun routine. I totally agree with Jason. It's what the audience want to see, and it's just out there. It's very commercial, and I like the way you actually came to life and the way you actually were working away the room. I'm going to actually for the moment, just talk to about the end as well. Because as you did the dip back, bend back, and then went onto the shoulder, I felt your weight was in the wrong place, which was why as she slipped back onto the shoulder and round, you nearly lost her. I felt your footing going a little bit there, Carly. But it was great to watch, and it was totally, totally opposite to what you did earlier tonight. So that's what you want. It shows you from one area to the other area. You cope with both, and you're great dancers.
This is definitely the highlight of the night for me, this routine. I loved it, absolutely loved it. And the reason I loved it is because it was pure entertainment. I got that you guys were just having the best fun out there. The one word I've written down here is plastic, which is right. You know, Carly, you could have come out there and thrashed it in Overdance, but you didn't. And Philippe, I have to commend you on your double pirouette that you did, because I've seen you do one earlier in the competition, you kind of fell out and all that kind of stuff, so it's getting better. So I thoroughly enjoyed this routine. Great job, Squared Division, great job, you guys.
To keep Philippe in the competition, you need to vote. You can SMS Philippe to 191010 or call 1902 55 55 65. If Carly is your favourite dancer, send her your votes. SMS Carly to 191010 or call 1902 55 55 66. Lines are open right now. What a fantastic night of performances so far, don't you think? Lots of standing ovations, lots of fun. One more routine to come. Robbie and Ivy return with some sneaky hip hop.